for long. I mean, think how crazy it is that we can eat the product, we can sell the product, we can wear the product, we can export the product, import it, manufacture it, everything, but grow it? We can't grow this thing? It's criminal.
As far as human beings are concerned, it's probably one of the most useful plants ever, if not the most useful plant ever. And it's illegal,
It's a completely different variety of plant, similar to comparing a Chihuahua with a Saint Bernard.
In 20 minutes to get a toxic amount of delta-9 tetrahydrocannabinol. I challenge anybody to do that.